the song, your hands play the tune. 'Twas a vision before me. We left the music behind as the dance carried on, as we stole away to the seashore and smelled the brine, felt the wind in our hair. In sadness you passed. Suddenly I knew that you'd have to go. Your world was not mine, your eyes told me so. Yet it was there, I felt the crossroads of time, and I wondered why. As we cast our gaze on the tumbling sea, a vision came o'er me. Of thundering hoofs and beating wings in the clouds above. Turning to go, heard you call out my name. You're like a bird in a cage, spreading its wings to fly. The young wizard lost, you sang as you flew.
Breeze it wrapped around me as I
your name for glory. Some used it for their gain. It will lead the team. A place to wander as the sky to sweep with tears. And all the living creatures look on with more to fear. It is ours to hold the banner. It is ours to hold it long. It is ours to carry forward. Our love must make us strong. glancing lives like a morning star. Setting sun or ruffling waves at sea. A gentle breeze lightning in a storm. A dancing dream of all eternity. The sun was shimmering. As we set out to the desert's cry.
Thank you. Yourself and look at each other. when the dark wood fell before me, and all the paths were overgrown. When the breeze of pride say there is no other way, I tilled the sorrows of stone. I did not believe because I could not see, though you came to me in the night. When the dawn seemed forever lost, you showed me your love. Cast your eyes on the ocean, cast your soul to the sea, where my dark night seems endless, please remember me. When the mountain rose before me, by the deep well of desire, from the fountain of forgiveness, beyond the ice and the fire. Cast your eyes on the ocean, cast your soul to the sea, when the dark night seems endless, please remember. bright than all the midday sun. To where he waited still, it was a place where no one.
Thank you.
was led me on, and shone more bright than all the midday sun, to where he waited still. It was a place where no one transforming each of them into wind was a torrent of darkness among the ghastly trees. The moon was a ghostly galleon tossed upon the cloudy seas. The road was a ribbon of moonlight over the purple moor. And the highwayman came riding, riding, riding. The highwayman came riding up to the yielding door. He had a French cocked hat on his forehead, a bunch of lace at his chin, a coat of glaring velvet, and breeches of brown doe skin. His feet would never be wrinkled, his boots were up to the thigh, and he rode with a jewel twinkle, his pistol butts a twinkle, his rapier hilt a twinkle under the jeweled sky. And over the cobbles he clattered and clashed in the darkened yard, and he tapped with his whip on the shutters, the ball was locked and barred. He whistled a tune to the window, and who should be waiting there? The landlord's black-eyed daughter, bears the landlord's daughter, plaiting a dark red love knot into her long black hair. One kiss, my bonny sweetheart, I'm after a prize tonight, but I shall be back with the yellow gold before the morning light. Yet he would press me sharply and hurry me through the day. Then look for me by the moonlight, watch for me by the moonlight, come to thee by the moonlight, through hell should bar the way. He rose upright in the stirrups, he scarce could reach her hand, but she loosened her hair in the casement, his face burned like a brand, as a black cascade of perfume came tumbling over his breast. And he kissed its waves in the moonlight, oh sweet waves in the moonlight. He tugged at his rein in the moonlight and galloped away to the west.
Gypsy's ribbon looping the purple moor, a red coat troop came marching, marching, marching. King George's men came marching up to the yielding door. They said no word to the landlord, they drank his ale instead, but they gagged his daughter and bound her to the foot of her narrow bed. Two of them knelt at the casement with muskets at the side. There was death at every window, hell at one dark window, for Bess could see through the casement the road that he would ride. They had tied her up to attention with many a sniggering jest. They had bound a musket beside her with a barrel beneath the breast. Now he would watch and they kissed her. She heard the dead man say, look for me by the moonlight, watch for me by the moonlight, I come to thee by the moonlight, through hill she bar the way. She twisted her hands behind her with all the knots in her. She writhed her hands till her fingers were wet with sweat and blood. They stretched and strained in the darkness, and the hours crawled by like years. To now on the stroke of midnight, called on the stroke of midnight, the tip of her finger touched it, the trigger at least was hers.
lived in the distance, where they die if they did not hear. Down the ribbon of moonlight, over the brow of the hill, the highwayman came riding, riding, riding. The red coat's locked up rhyming, she stood up straight and still. Taught light in frosty signs, taught light in the echo night. Nearer came and nearer, her face was like a light. Her eyes grew wide for a moment, she drew in a lasty breath. Then her finger moved in the moonlight, her mask had shattered the moonlight. Shattered her breast in the moonlight, and wound him with a death. He turned his spur to the west, he did not know she stood. But with her head of a musket, drenched with her own red blood, not till the dawn he heard it, his face grew grey to hear. Up there's the landlord's daughter, the landlord's black-eyed daughter, had watched for her love in the moonlight and died in the darkness there. And back he sped like a madman, shrieking a curse to the sky. With a white road smoking behind him, and his Arabia brandished high. Blood red with the spurs of the golden moon, wine red with his velvet coat. When they shot him down on the highway, down like a dog on the highway. And he lay in his blood on the highway, with a bunch of lace in his throat.
Thank you.
ghostly galleon tossed upon the cloudy seas. The road was a ribbon of moonlight over the purple moor, and the highwayman came riding, riding, riding. The highwayman came riding up to the yielding door. He had a French cocked hat on his forehead, a bunch of lace at his chin, a coat of glaring velvet, and breeches of brown doe skin. Feet it would never be wrinkled, his boots were up to the thigh, and he rode with a two-wheel twinkle, his pistol butts a twinkle, his rapier hilt a twinkle under the chill sky. And over the cobbles he clattered and clashed in the darkened yard, and he tapped with his whip on the shutters, the ball was locked and barred. Whistled a tune to the window, and who should be waiting there but the landlord's black-eyed daughter, Bess, the landlord's daughter, plaiting a dark red love knot into her long black hair. When kiss my bonny sweetheart, I'm after a prize tonight, but I shall be back with the yellow gold before the morning. Yet he would press me sharply and hurry me through the day, then look for me by the moonlight, watch for me by the moonlight, come to thee by the moonlight, though hell should bar the way. He rose upright in the stirrups, he scarce could reach her hand, but she loosened her hair in the casement, his face burned like a brand. As a black cascade of perfume came tumbling over his breast, and he kissed its waves in the moonlight, oh sweet waves in the moonlight, and tugged at his rein in the moonlight, and galloped away to the west. Gypsy's ribbon looping the purple board, a redcoat troop came marching, marching, marching. King George's men came marching up to the yielding door. They said no word to the landlord, they drank his ale instead, but they gagged his daughter and bound her to the foot of her narrow bed. Two of them knelt at a casement with muskets at the side. There was death at every window, hell at one dark window, for Bess could see through the casement the road he would ride. They had tied her up to attention with many a sniggering jest. They had bound a musket beside her with a barrel beneath the breast. Now he would watch and they kissed her. She heard the dead man say, look for me by the moonlight, watch for me by the moonlight, I'll come to thee by the moonlight, though hell should bar the way. She twisted her hands behind her with all the knots in her. She writhed her hands till her fingers were wet with sweat and blood. They stretched and strained in the darkness, and the hours crawled by like years. To now on the stroke of midnight, called on the stroke of midnight, the tip of her finger touched it, the triggered release was hers. Not at the earth. waters whose ring clear. Toddle out, toddle out in the distance, where they deaf, they did not hear. Down the ribbon of moonlight, over the brow of the hill, the highwayman came riding, riding, riding. The red coats locked up priming, she stood up straight and still. Toddle out in the frosty silence, toddle out in the echoing night. Nearer came and nearer, her face was like a light. Her eyes grew wide for a moment, she drew in a last deep breath. Then her finger moved in the moonlight, her mask had shattered the moonlight. Shattered her breast in the moonlight, and wound him with a death. He turned his spur to the west, he did not know she stood. But with her head of a musket, drenched with her own red blood. Not till the dawn he knew, his face grew grey to hear. Up there's the landlord's daughter, the landlord's black-eyed daughter, had watched for her love in the moonlight, and died in the darkness there. And back he sped like a madman, shrieking a curse to the sky, with a white road smoking behind him, and his Arabia brandished high. Led red with the spurs of the golden moon, wine red with his velvet coat. When they shot him down on the highway, down like a dog on the highway, and he lay in his blood on the highway, with a bunch of lace at his throat.
Fingers touch, our hearts collide. I'll be Thank you.
Soon.